Hi everyone, my name is Timo Berthold and I will be your host for the two-week summer school Combinatorial Optimization at Work. Maybe you have already seen the first teaser by my friend and colleague Thorsten Koch. If not, make sure to check out his video. I'm a researcher with a special interest in all aspects of computational integer programming. In this role, I'm a developer of the FICO Express MIP Solver and have previously been a developer of the SKIP Solver, which is developed here at SUSE Institute Berlin. So how can we solve those optimization problems faster and more reliably? That is the question that drives me. With See You at Work, we will take you on a journey to find answers to this question with us. The aim of See You at Work is threefold. Firstly, we would like to deepen your understanding how solvers for mathematical optimization problems actually work. We will explain the maths behind the algorithms. We will introduce you to various techniques for solving optimization problems, like cutting planes that help to strengthen the proof of solution quality, or primary heuristics that try to greedily find suboptimal primary solutions, and the branch and bound algorithm itself, which is an elaborate divide and conquer scheme. Understanding the algorithms is the goal of the first week. Secondly, we would like to enable you to solve mathematical optimization problems on your own. Therefore, you will learn how to translate a concrete practical application, like an energy network, a public transport timetable, or a sports schedule, into a mathematical model, and how you can write down this model in a modeling language, feed it into the solver, and analyze the solution. This is the goal of our exercise sessions, where you get hands-on experience with implementing your own models. Thirdly, we would like to show you how mathematical optimization can be used to solve some of the most challenging industrial applications. Some of the leading scientists from various universities around the world will talk about their projects and give you an insight into the latest research trends. Furthermore, developers and managers of some of the leading companies in the field will present how they use optimization within their businesses and what makes the deployment of these projects so challenging. Getting an insight into combinatorial optimization at work is the goal of the second week. If this little sneak peek raised your interest, check out our webpage that is linked in the video description below. On the webpage, you will also find a link to register for the summer school. It is listed as a course at TU Berlin, and as such will give 10 ECTS credit points. Again, check out our website for further information. So long, I hope to see you at Combinatorial Optimization at Work 2020. Take care.